Desert Storm is a war we don't talk much about. The fighting only lasted for 3 days, but the people who fought there will never forget it. Tonight, in The Price of Freedom, the story of a local Marine who lived it. Even as a little kid, Jeff McDonald knew he'd be in the military.
And I even had one relative that fought in the Revolutionary War. So we've been, we're warriors.
Jeff's father fought in World War II. His father fought in World War I.
Yeah, there is a lot of influence there. A lot of great, and I love his country. I mean, to me, every male should join the military. I don't care if it's Air Force, whatever. You know, every male should do something to pay back what this country gives to you.
Jeff McDonald enlisted in the Marine Corps when he was 24, then went to officer candidate school, and in 1991, he spent 3 months preparing for and fighting in the Gulf War with the Mike Battery Marines.
Somebody asked me one time, what's combat like? I said, it's hours of boredom followed by seconds of intense energy. I mean, the adrenaline is just...
There are a lot of things about combat that many civilians may not consider, such as a lack of food.
And we were hungry. I mean, we were down to 2 MREs a day, and there was no hot chow. I mean, nothing. We just literally... I lost 45 pounds just from not eating.
There are also things you may be exposed to in a combat zone, such as Agent Orange for Vietnam veterans. For Desert Storm, there were chemical hazards, as well as burning oil.
The whole time there, I was around a burning oil. I mean, it was constant. You couldn't look anywhere to your left or right, anywhere, not see a oil well that they'd blown up and burned.
And that oil could stay with you a long time.
I remember when I got home, the first thing I did was take a shower, about a 30-minute shower, clean myself up real good. Then I got in the bathtub, and I sat there for an hour in hot water. And when I got out, there was a film that thick, that deep around the edge of the tub of oil that had just oozed out of my pores. And you know that's in my lungs.
The things he lived through and saw in 1991, he'll never forget, including the liberation of Kuwait.
We're driving up the road, and there's people on the sides, and they're, oh man, you could just see the joy. There are old women crying, waving flags, and everyone would do this, you know, the victory, victory.
Jeff McDonald ended his Marine Corps career after 12 years. He told us he wanted to get home, spend more time with his family, his parents, his wife, his children. Jeff's son, Chris, was 4 when he left for Desert Storm.
He said, "You going to a war?" And I said, I guess I'm going. He looked at me, he said, "Well, are you going to die in this war?" And boy, that just about floored me.
Clearly, Jeff made it home to his family. That 4-year-old boy, Chris, he grew up and enlisted in the Marine Corps. We'll have that part of the story coming up soon on The Price of Freedom.